Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this video we will see how to delete a WhatsApp contact. Now WhatsApp application does not store any contact in its own application. The contact will be stored in the phone's memory. That means you cannot directly delete a contact from WhatsApp application. But what you can do is you can hide the chat with a particular contact, or you can delete the chat with a particular contact from WhatsApp application. Also, you can clear all the call logs from WhatsApp application. Let me go ahead and open WhatsApp. Now, if I go to calls here, I have this call log. So, if I want, what I can do is, I can clear this call log. For that one, select this option and then select clear call log. So what happens, all the call logs will be deleted now. The other thing what you can do is, if you go to chats, you have chats with different contact. So what you can do from here is, either you can hide the chat or you can clear all the chat with a particular contact. For example, I will open this person, and if I want to clear this chat, I will go to three dotted icons here, I will go to more, and then I can select clear chat. This will delete all the chat with this particular person. But if you want to hide this chat entirely, then what you do, tap and hold this contact, and there is an option here at the top, archive. Select it, and you can see the chat is hidden now. So you can do two things. You can clear the call logs in WhatsApp application, and then you can either hide the entire chat or clear the chat from WhatsApp application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.